And we're back right where we left off. Okay, so journal entry got added. We're going to look for Bastila after getting supplies in the upper city to go to the undercity. So, for now, I'm going to save. Okay. What's this? Okay. Looks like Karth isn't in my party. That saddens me. Ooh, so we can upgrade this prototype Vibroblade. Do I have what I need? The vibration stuff. Okay, so it has another damage bonus. Right? Did that work? I did that, right? Okay, let's close and find out. Did it become a +2? Yes, it did. Okay, so it looks like that was a symbol. And it looks like we might be able to take parts out as well and use them on other things if we want to. Nice.
Yes, what's on your mind? You got it.
Wait, what?
Yes, what's on your mind?
Okay. never mind. And you're not coming with me, huh? Oh, okay. This is our base. Yay, Karth. Ah, you're level 4.
Right, you alien scum. Everybody get up against the wall. This is a raid. That's how we sit deep with smart mouth aliens. Now the rest of you, get up against the wall before I lose my temper again. What's this? Humans hiding out with aliens. They're Republic fugitives. Attack!
Okay, so battle droid. Sith soldier battle droid. I don't want to use a grenade, I think. So I'm gonna go for the battle droid. Karth, you help me take them out one at a time.
Ready?
Oh, that guy just kicked. Oh, everybody has a sword.
Let's go!
That was a cool front flip. Okay, so this guy is of the same alien species that Cad Bane is, Duros. Well, thank you. Actually, I guess you should be thanking us, which he did. Sort of.
Sure.
Back to me. Okay, so he's still taking care of the bodies for us. Damn it. Look in the backpack, me. Look in the backpack. Huh. It's not letting me look in there. Ah, there we go. Grenades and stuff for my adrenal glands.
What?
Okay, Karth, let's see if you can get a better weapon. Plus 1 through 10 versus a droid. Ooh. Overall, worse, other than that. Okay, Karth's blaster. What is his dominant hand? Oh, okay. Okay, it looks like they already figured out how to make him awesome. So, yeah. Do I have two vibro blades? Okay. Okay, well, for now we're gonna go one sword technique. No rubber nose hero. Okay, low security door. Wait, do I attack him? Doesn't look like it's going to let me. Karth!
On it.
Ah, you have the skills to pay the bills.
Who are you? What are you doing in here? You can't just come barging into someone's home. That's no excuse. You can't just go around barging into people's apartments because you're curious. But at least you're more polite than that pig Holden. Just one of Darvik's men who can't keep his hands to himself. But all he got for his trouble was a nasty scar from my vibroblade. Too bad I'm the one still paying the price. I don't want to talk about it. I'm in enough trouble already. Besides, I don't know if I can trust you. Well, I suppose you seem like an all right sort. When I cut Holden, it made him back off, but it also embarrassed him in front of his friends. Holden's a spiteful little hut slug. He went and put out a bounty on my head for what I did. That's why I'm hiding out here. I doubt it. Holden is one of Darvik's men. When you work for the local crime lord, the authorities tend to turn a blind eye. I'm afraid this is between me and Holden now. Could try, I guess. He usually hangs out at the cantina in the lower city. It probably won't do any good. Holden's used to getting his own way. That's one of the fringe benefits of being a goon for Darvik. Working for the local crime lord lets you get away with things. Still, I appreciate the offer.
Well, let's ask some questions,
I can't help
maybe.
You there. Since this thing with Holden, I've been scared to leave my apartment. I don't know anything about what's going on in the outside world anymore.
Ah. Poor dear.
Goodbye and good luck. I hope you can talk some sense into Holden.
So the question is... Oh, no, okay. That was yes. Jelinon that was speaking. Okay. Anything in here? Okay, so if we... touch this, is that technically stealing or not? Does she hate me? I remember I was playing Skyrim once and accidentally stole something in the beginning.
Did you manage to get Holden to... I guess I have no choice but to stay here.
Okay. Well, let us help the downtrodden.
Tikito, dolpa da pompoleo, condona chuchu, chichu ita dundoka. Yumalita kuto tun. Chilamulane ni dubobo. Onga kumbis jang ba mulira.
Okay, so for the future, I can skip. I read pretty quickly. I didn't know if people might want to listen to the voice acting, or if you all want me to try and skip that, maybe after a couple seconds. Let me know in the comments. For now, I guess I'll just let it go, since I'm going to post a lot of these at once when I first start. So, yeah. Okay, so we're going to help Lorene. Ooh, energy shield. Okay, what's so great? Oh, against lightsabers? Dang. Okay, so Ion Blasters are good against shields too. So the question is,
they aren't any good at all against a single vibroblade. That's why the Republic has been training soldiers in hand-to-hand and melee combat.
That actually makes sense.
Tong haitwam chichi jung lumpa. Ita poe tikitu. Dolpa da bongwaleo gandona chuchut. Kachi chu ita dundoga. Yumalita kuto tun. Chilamulane ni dubobo. Onga kumbis jang ba mulira. Ta kumjus tak niki grabul moko. Kachichu ita motunga. Dolba bank wale oganda naru chuchut. Mogesha ponka bola wana chikne. Amule slimo poda da da anga kumbis mulira best. Chi gratu no da pograshi onni un kompa chin tombo muchuba. Loda ni ta kun.
Okay. Interesting technological strides in warfare. Now, I wonder if they made up any of this outside of George Lucas' approval. Because I don't think they use personal shields in the more recent Star Wars films or anything. Okay, so not cheap. Okay. Are you aliens in here? Questions? Let's just check out these shields. Okay. Ah. There's another vibro blade. I wonder if you might. Oh, it's unusable in the offhand. Never mind. Okay, vibro sword. I don't have enough credits. Okay, energy shield. Yeah, that's more than I can afford. 5 of 5. Okay, so it's expensive, and for now, it's this early game. I'm not going to worry about buying expensive things. We can probably pick up a lot of normal equipment. Let's ask some more questions of Lilima. And sorry, I am skipping ahead. I guess I already broke that idea of listening to all the voice acting for time's sake. Okay, so he is a Twi'lek, or Twi'lek. I couldn't tell for sure with the green coloration. Okay. Illegal renting. He's a good salesman. He's like, hey, don't worry about me. Look at my stuff. Okay, so senile old guy can help us with questions. Yeah, I guess we'll.
From what I hear, the wealthy live on the tops of all the tall towers, and if you're poor, you live down in the shadows, and it gets worse the lower you go. Well, that's all I can think of, at any rate. You got it.
Okay, made an asteroid. And yeah, I'm kind of laughing at myself for constantly hitting my party member. Another little security door car. Think you can hack it or slice it?
On it.
It's open. Pudu, Tony Rama na praka donko tsercha, chupapanki. Pudu, Tony Rama na praka donko tsercha, chupapanki.
Wait, is this good or evil? Usually this is evil. That did not sound like a gift. I think Dahlia was giving us her backpack out of a gift. Oh, this is different than Legend of Zelda. Fine, keep your stuff. We'll get some off of our enemies. Upper City, oh. Okay.
Sure.
Who are we looking for? Protocol droid? Teach me.
Greetings and good day. On behalf of the new Sith rulers, I am programmed to encourage you to enjoy your stay on Taris. I am a protocol droid programmed to provide information to everyone on Taris, citizens and visitors alike. Is there something I can do to serve you? The Sith are the new authority here on Taris. They seek to preserve the customs of our world. Also,
yeah, by burying us all.
This is the new authority. May I be of any? I am afraid that is impossible. Taris is currently under a planet-wide quarantine. The Sith are allowing no one to arrive or leave except on official Sith business. May I be of any further service to you? The Taris Tourism Board has issued a strong warning to all visitors to avoid the Lower City. It is a violent and dangerous place you would do well to avoid. May I be of any further service to you?
Oh, we'll take care of that.
Alien species have restricted access to the Upper City. This is one of the most ancient traditions of Taris, and the Sith have promised to preserve such traditions. Of course,
not necessarily nice.
The Upper City without a permit. May I be of any further service to you?
Taris government? Okay. I think that's it. Okay, so we need to get supplies according to Karth.
We're on official Sith business. Just stand aside if you know what's good for you.
Okay. What about you, salvage droid? Maybe a clue about Bastila over here. Apparently not. Okay.
Yes, what's on your mind? Me?
Ah.
Well, I've been a star pilot for the Republic for years.
shouldn't be my fault. I did everything I could. I followed my orders and did my duty. Then that shouldn't mean I failed them.
Ouch.
No, I... That's not what I mean. I mean, I'm sorry, I'm not making much sense. You probably mean well with your questions. I'm just not accustomed to talking about my past very much. At all, actually. I'm more used to taking action. Keeping my mind focused on the business at hand. So let's just do that. If you have more questions, ask them later.
Hmm. Okay. So, looks like he will be talkative occasionally. Well, since we've learned more about Karth, our friendly Republic pilot, and that Mandalorian Wars were about 4 years ago, and the movies take place, I think, thousands of years later than the Mandalorian Wars. Maybe? I'm not certain of that. So, without further ado, this is the end of this episode, and I'll see you all again.